Honorable Member for Cole Harbour, Portland Valley.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I rise today to acknowledge one of our constituents, Alan O'Leary. Alan is a member of the Nova Scotia Men's Senior Curling Team. From March 28th to April the 2nd, team members Andrew Daphne, Danny Christensen, and Harold McCarthy, skipped by Alan, competed in the Canadian Senior Curling Championships in Digby. After an exciting and competitive tournament, the team came away with a bronze medal, a great effort by a team and their skip. I would like to extend my congratulations to Alan and his team for their excellent achievement. It's amazing to see such notable success in sports from all age groups around, among Nova Scotians. I wish the team and all the best for the future. Thank you.